Hey, guys and girls, welcome back to another episode of The Hunter, Call of the Wild. Now, we are on the Virunga Savannah map, which is basically, or Virunga Savannah map, depending on how you like to pronounce it. It's basically the African-inspired theme map on The Hunter, Call of the Wild. And what we're doing today is we're just going out for a hunt, seeing what we can see, finding what we can find. There's no particular animal in mind. Just basically it's a case of whatever we can find, we will hunt. And that's pretty much it. Aha, rabbit. Got him, I think. Look how far away that rabbit was. Can you even see it? Nope. That's why I get to a high vantage point and then look down into the valley. Now, he might not have been the only rabbit there. But we'll have a quick scan. See what we can find. I love hunting the rabbits. The reason why is because they're pretty high point scorers. Like, if you're playing a multiplayer like I am today, I'm actually on a multiplayer map. So if you guys ever see Magnet493 server, by all means, jump in. You don't have to have the African Savannah map to play on the map. It's just you can't play single player in it. Whoa! Did you hear that? It's Cape Buffalo for sure. I heard that. It's like a growling bear. The only problem is I don't know if he was up or down because he's too close for a warning call to be emitted. And I have to try and find my rabbit down in here, too. Might switch over to the good old shotgun for protection. So, yeah, literally our first animal within 2 minutes. That's pretty good going for the Hunter Call of the Wild. Sometimes you can be playing this game for like 10 minutes and not see a single damn thing. And I have to try and find a downed rabbit in this scrub. Ah, there he is. It's over there. Do you see how different it looks when you're actually down here? So you can pick out the animals from up high, but when you actually get down here, it can be a little bit different. There's our rabbit. Now, I shot him with a 338. There is literally no integrity whatsoever. None. I got a bronze for it because I used a 338. But we shot him from 149.54 meters away. That's pretty good going. We pretty much blew its guts clean out of its butt. For those of you who wanted to know, that's what it looks like. The Easter Bunny, pretty much. And we just pretty much took its entire organs out. And we'll take that. But you see, there's a 509 score. Now, if you guys are playing multiplayer on the Hunter Call of the Wild and you want to see what the scoreboard is as you're going on, just hit the letter I and it'll bring it up. It'll let you know what your ping is because you're the host. It'll let you know your level, your name, and your score. So 509 just for one rabbit. So there's a hint for you guys. If you want to get up high in the scores pretty quickly, look for the rabbits. They're hard to find, but if you do find them, take them out, and your score will, of course, go up. There's something here. Uh-oh. Stampede could happen. I don't know where he is. Where is he? I got the shotgun just as well. I could get run over in any second. Where is it? This is why you need a headset, guys. Speakers just don't do it justice. I'm gonna assume he went this way. Could be wrong. Okay. I'm not hearing his footsteps anymore. Not hearing them. Oh, here we go. I could be killed in the next few seconds, so just bear with me. There he is down the bottom. Look at him. I'm not going to be able to take them out no matter how hard I try. I got one really close to me too. So we've got some Cape Buffalo. Now, believe me when I say this, that a 12-gauge shotgun with buckshot does literally nothing to them. They'll stop, they'll get diverted, but they can still charge you. Don't you dare come charging at me! No. Don't you dare. Oh, gosh, this is scary when that happens. He could come for me from anywhere. I don't know where he went. Oh, I hate that. They give you that growl, and you know you're too close. Oh, heart starter moment, that's for sure. Now, he could be just over in here, or he could have come around there. I don't know. Oh, I've got to be so careful. I just don't know where he went. I mean, I saw him, I heard him, but where he went, I don't know. I could be very well charged at any moment. Nope, there he is. Change to the 338. I hit him. And he just fell over. Cool. Alright, let's go get our prize. Now, always pack the shotgun with you when you go to claim a buffalo, because there could be more of his mates hanging around just waiting for you. So just be careful. But that was a good shot. It dropped him pretty quick, so we should get a pretty high score for this guy. Unless he's targeted as being easy, then he won't be so high. I'm expecting maybe a silver, but if I got a bronze, then I'll be happy with that. Let's just see what we got here. Look at him. Oh, he fell down face first. I kind of have an instant regret after killing them, because I don't like hunting. Lung shot, there we go. Oh, silver. Nice. Was a female. Oh. Oh well. But it had horns. Oh, that confuses me. Oh, that's right. All buffaloes have horns. Okay. So, if we, I don't particularly want to track the ones that went the other side of the lake. I'll just have a quick look with the scope, because I might be lucky. There might be some rabbits nearby. Just don't know. Okay, no rabbits. We'll move on. Just got to keep my wits about me. Because I know there's buffalo in the area. And the last thing I need is to be run over by one. What do we got? That's a scrub here. I'm never going to find that in all that scrub. No way, Jose. I thought that was a sleeping rabbit, but it's not. It's a rock. So we'll just go for a quick trip around this rivulet and see what we can see. Something over there? Oh, I thought that could have been something there, but it's another rock. Oh, well. So in this episode, we managed to take down a rabbit and a female buffalo. That's not bad going. Yeah, that's going to be that rabbit again, and there's just no way I'm going to be able to hunt that. Not in that scrub. It's not clear enough. I don't have an advantage. I've got low ground. I need high ground to hunt the rabbits. Because you can see down on top of them, but if you're at level ground with them, makes it pretty hard. Oh, hello. What do we got? What have we got? What have we got? Where are you? Okay, if we're patient, we might get another buffalo coming in. Nah, not gonna get. Oh, no, 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 maybe. Maybe, maybe not. I know I hit it. I hit its spine that time, I know that much. Go down! Oh, I missed that. That was a panic shot. You gonna come at me, bro? You gonna come at me? You are going to come at me. A little bit further. Come on. Charge me. Not even worried. Ah, great. I missed him twice. And he's down. There's going to be lots of peppered bullets on this one, which means our actual hunting rate's going to be quite small. Like, our score won't be as good. Alright, let's see. What are you? Oh, you're so adorable. I regret killing them every time. Okay. So the first shot I did with the range master, I shot him in the jaw, which isn't good. Then I shot him in the butt. Then it was just a flesh wound. Then I got him in the shoulder blade. Then the rest of the bullets pretty much did nothing. Ooh! Oh, he was a mythical. Check it out. Oh, my first mythical. Mythicals are like the unbelievably hard animals to kill. So if I managed to do a kill shot on him, the score would have been huge. I'm getting stampeded, I think. I just heard footsteps again. So that was a mythical. Wow. Oh, if only I'd done a proper kill shot on him, that would have been fantastic. That would have been a diamond for sure. Ah, damn it. Ah, well. Eh, at least we got our first mythical. I think we're going to end the episode there, guys and girls. So, yeah, my first mythical buffalo. Okay, maybe we won't end the episode right there. Maybe I'll just duck into the tent and get some more ammo. I always like having about 100 rounds on me, just in case. So we'll just duck into the tent. Now, I didn't put this tent down, so someone else has done it in the multiplayer. I just use the soft points, so let's purchase that one. Yep, cool. Okay, and let's go this way. So, wow, my first mythical. That's pretty cool. Now, I don't want to try and hunt the buffalo in the scrub. That's a bad move, because trees will block your shots. Aha! Do you see that one? See that one? See where'd he go? Where'd he go? He was a red one. A brown one, actually. Brown color buffalo. He's not going to double back on me, is he? He went down through there somewhere, but I don't want to push into the scrub to go and get it. Okay. I'm still jazzed about getting a mythical. You know, okay, I didn't get the perfect kill shot on it, but mythicals are literally that, mythical. Let's see, let's do a quick scope. No buffalo over there. Any up there? No. Follow the coastline a little bit more, but if we don't find anything, I will call the video. I know there was a brown one. I saw his fur just as he shot down the side of the riverbank. I don't see him. Alrighty, guys and girls. Sorry about the extra... Oh, well, hang on. Oh, no, that's the stone pile. Sorry about the additional minute on top of the video. I apologize for that, guys and girls. But I think I am going to call the video here. Thank you guys so much for joining on the hunt with me. We managed to get two buffaloes and a rabbit, one mythical. Mythical are like ultra hard to find. Like they're the ultra rare ones. If I had did the perfect kill shot, I probably would have gotten a diamond score for that one. But because he's, as you could see, rather stubborn and didn't exactly go down too easy, I used a shotgun, and that probably would have ruined it. Ah, well, you live and you learn. That's all there is to it. Alrighty, guys and girls, until next time, I will say, once again, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, and get the bell notification on. And don't forget to join the Magnified Forum, especially if you're into radio control, cars, aquariums, and model trains now. Yeah, that's right. We got model trains happening on our forum now. So if you like model trains and you need a place to discuss about them and you don't like Facebook, just find a link on my channel somewhere to the Magnified Forums. Until next time, guys and girls, I will say bye for now.